made a difference by helping bring earthworms through the weeds because we had to pick up weeds and they were getting trapped. So we had to help. So I made a difference in that way.
I got it.
Hi, my name is Caitlin, and I made a difference by folding t-shirts and helping paint fences.
I'm Lexi, and I made a difference by planting mustards.
Hi, my name is Marcus. I made a difference by moving weeds and planting hay.
Hi, my name is Kayla, and I made a difference by cleaning out a shed so we're planting them.
Hi, my name is Riley, and I made a difference by painting a fence.
Hi, my name is Nick. I made a difference by helping plant seeds.
And what are you guys eating? Do you remember the name of it?
Spinach.
Spinach. Tree spinach.
What?
Tzaiki.
Malabar spinach.
I don't know. And drove the kids around and taught them about being a good volunteer.
Did I get here? Mm-hmm. How did you make a difference today?
Oh, I laid bricks for a pathway in front of the garden.
I made a difference by painting fences.
I know. We made a difference by painting fences.
And then we put some hay by the asparagus.
And bring earthworms.